Yellow card's been put out. That'll be 2 minutes on the sideline and a penalty going to Zoo Sport. Dynamic start to this game, still nil all. Chiefs. Conversion successful, that makes it 7-0. Chiefs probably having a few discipline issues, turning over too much ball here. I like it. greats, girls. Good to see the Outback Chiefs post a try just before half time. Plenty of pace in that side. 12-5, kick to come. Conversion unsuccessful, and the sides will go into half time. Zoosport leading the Outback Chiefs 12-5. Ladies and gentlemen, look forward to the next game. We've got the NT Mosquito side, and they'll be up against one of the giants of the competition, Hong Kong, seeded 2. Half time currently, though, in the Zoosport and Outback Chiefs game. Just need team representatives, please, in the breezeway under the stadium for Blackwater, Collie Crew and Toxic Sushi. Team representatives from Blackwater, Toxic Sushi and Collie Crew, need your team sheets and make yourself available for the toss. Thanks. Zoosport, 12-10, could be an upset on the cards here with a kick to come. Conversion locks the scores up, 12-0, real tight game on hand here, great to see Heineken Hotter Sevens action continues. Thank you. Yeah, one small mistake and you're on the back foot again. Zeusport capitalising on a changeover there. 17-12, kick to come, and we're midway through the second half. Conversion unsuccessful. Outback Chiefs still in this game. We're still waiting on a representative from Blackwater. Please make yourself available at the breezeway for the toss and bring your team sheet. So far of the tournament, the Outback Chiefs, seeded 15, have beaten Zeusport, a massive upset. Zeusport's seeded 7, Outback Chiefs go out winners 19-17. Great game, well done, put your hands together.